Imagine being an urban planner in the city of Hamburg. You need to think many years ahead in order to create timely plans while the parameters in the city are constantly changing. If you want to provide sufficient social infrastructures, such as kindergartens, you need an early warning system that tells you in advance where these infrastructures will be most needed in the coming years. My name is Johanna Fleischer. I'm a sociologist and designer and specialized in urban research and science and technology studies. For CoSI, I help to evaluate user experiences, improve usability, and design new features and capabilities through data analysis. In this context, I'm also writing my PhD thesis on the development of digital tools as part of digital urban twins.
I'm Daniel Schulz. I'm the project lead and a developer for CoSI. My background is in architecture and software development. So I work on designing new data-driven tools to aid planners and the public alike to make better evidence-based decisions and help collaborate on complex tasks. The basic idea of CoSI, the Cockpit for Social Infrastructure, is to provide a web-based geoinformation system that draws in real time from the urban data platform and gives access to information for urban planning. It is not a program that in the end prints out the optimal solution for urban planning through algorithmic processing. Rather, it provides insights and opportunities to work with the data at different stages of a project's development, and in particular, to test different solutions through collaborative work. To achieve this flexibility in the application, the tool has three main functionalities: visualization, analysis, and simulation.
Prior to CoSI, planners in Hamburg had to approach each district administration individually to request the data they needed for their plans. At the same time, administrations had become very cautious about growing privacy concerns and legal issues. CoSI aims to network the data needed and prepare it for better access and quick analysis, especially for social planning. Thus, as a city planner, you can easily access the latest city data through CoSI. Responsibility for these datasets is clearly defined. Errors can be reported to the appropriate parties. Thus, the retrieved data becomes a trusted source and very valuable to generate knowledge for planning purposes.
With the first two functionalities, visualization and analysis, already implemented, we are now focusing on simulation. With these three steps, we hope to build a circular monitoring tool that allows for in-time determination of demand, delivers quicker analysis and iteration, and can help to facilitate reliable, evidence-based and transparent planning processes. In return, the ever-growing pool of public urban data, integrated data infrastructure, and increasing resolution through real-time sensors and shorter reporting intervals help us to evaluate the effects of realized projects and keep track of new developments for public planners, researchers, and the public alike.
Today, CoSI is already an integral part of Hamburg's spatial data infrastructure. And we at the City Science Lab and the Geo Information Agency, LGV, are working closely with a growing number of departments to expand the platform's capabilities. In addition, we plan collaborations with other CSL projects like DIPAS and the Connected Urban Twin.